Like on that question, you asked Chief about the areas. In all fairness to Chief, he's come from Port Talbot and he's built up that area, and in all fairness, that is the border area with regards to Swansea and Cardiff. And he's created an area now where it's gone from strength to strength. Started off with being shared in a bus with McClinton. Then you came on down to Port Talbot to Tommy Green with the Ely Valley Boys. And now, I think by the end of this season, he'll be looking at creating his own bus. And I hope he does, because the more we have support in the city, the better. But we will always have allegiance with him, because at the end of the day, we'll never forget where we came from.
That's right. And I'll just step in there and I'll say that one good thing about the Rams is, right, like, I'm here today now in Crewe, and there's the likes of Wayne, yourself, right, Damo from Brynner. I can name endless people I would never ever have met if it wasn't for the Rams. And that is the special thing about the Valley Rams.
And in all fairness, you know what I mean? Wayne has always said that it's a fellowship.
That's a special thing. We're all in it together.
We've created a friendship throughout the valleys.
That's right. And down the M4 as well, you know.
And believe me, that's a fact.
We're all here sharing the pint tonight, and we would never ever, if it wasn't for the Rams, Wayne, right, and Corky for the good work he's doing as well now, right? And you as well, Simon, if you can hold the camera a little bit back in street there. Well, he's joking, mate. No,
if you just swing the camera around, yeah, right, and he's got his boys over
at
there.
At the end of the day, right, fair play, Rams is a wonderful organisation. There's people that I meet, you know, right, who, like I said, I would never ever have met before, and I'm proud of that, and I love it. And I got to thank everybody.
As he said, we're there for each other. No matter what you go through, divorce, there's a lot of those.
That's right, we are one big happy family.
There's griefs, if you like. People die. And no matter what you go through, we're all there for each other.
That's right.
And that's what the Valley Rams is all about.
All about.
And in all fairness, to Sam, Corky, and all the others, they've always said that from the beginning.
Everybody, all the reps as well.
And
let's continue
it.
That's right as well. Yeah.
And Sam, man.